Morning, guys.
It's exam season, so I'm just going to show you what exams like at university, what that period is like. There's nothing much, to be honest. It's more just kind of just swatting away inside all day, just doing revision and stuff. I mean, I've got a bit of time. My exam's in about a week, so yeah, I've started making notes, and then I'm going to start just going through it, repeating over and over again. Super boring. And it's annoying because we finish a bit after like every other uni. So like I've seen all the Instagram pictures of everyone like, outside, enjoying the weather. It's always the nicest weather during exam season as well. So yeah, I've seen all of that. It's just annoying while you're just inside, just revising. It's horrible. But yeah, just got to grind out through 2 more weeks and done. So yeah, I'm going to be showing you what it's like. Let's get into it. Just normal breakfast, trying the sides. And what I think about it, I'll be in trouble. So yeah, better keep on the down now. But yeah, you just have cereal for breakfast. Somehow got some deck chairs, even though it's pouring down with rain. It's nice though. It's like, looks aesthetically pleasing, if that's the word. Usually I am sweating away the whole day, but I thought it'd be nice to kind of take a break, go gym, get make it a bit different. Also better for content, otherwise I'm just in the room the whole day showing you absolutely nothing. So yeah, usually it's been really nice weather, especially yesterday. Like I played football, like 40 degrees, actually no, not 40, that's like 17. Today it's quite cold, which is a bit annoying, but it is what it is. I've kind of been slacking the gym. It's quite hard with exam season. I don't know about anyone else, but for me, I feel guilty if I'm doing anything else but just, revising the whole day. But going gym because, got summer coming up, don't really want to be looking like, Slenderman. Summer man can't be having that. So I'm trying to get some sort of physique. I'm going to do chest and tries today. So hopefully that should be good. But at the gym, this gym, it's actually an annoying day because all the machines get taken up by all the cables and the fly delts. You can't get on them, man. It's too hard, so it is what it is. But yeah, I'm trying to get some sort of physique. But it is hard with exams. So yeah, hopefully looking, a bit wham. Just a little, a little bit of a bicep, a little bit of a tricep. Maybe some nice chest as well. So yeah, that'll be all right. So yeah. There's also exams going on in the sports hall right now. I'm hoping that the gym's still open, but we'll see. Also intrigued to see how all the exams work and stuff, like, where you go in and all that. Oh mate, it's scary, man. I remember giving me bad flashbacks to A-level. I remember all like bricking it the first day. It's always the worst, like waiting outside the sports hall. Damn, I can't be arsed. Bring on the summer, man. Just get me there. I hate exams. They're just horrible. When they're done, there's good limbs though, to be fair. It's not a better feeling than after you've just done an exam and it's the summer, man. Looking forward to that. Just through there are exams. Look how scary that is. That's massive. I don't want to show too much, I don't want to get in trouble. Alright guys, just finished the gym session. Nice little chest and tries. The gym wasn't that busy, so it was actually nice because exam season. Also saw the exams in process. Scary, man. But yeah, just can't wait to get it done, as I said before. Oh, it's actually brightening up now. But yeah, but now I'm going to go back, eat, and then just revise. Man, boring. It's boring, but has to be done. I'm not looking forward to it, man. Always trying to pull it off, but yeah, it's got grind, man. 1 week of grinding. Sure I can do that, man. For lunch, I've got some fish finger sandwich. Let's see. That is cooking. Yeah, seems decent. Look at that beauty right there. Yeah, toast perfectly crisp. Same with the fish fingers. Got to put loads of ketchup on because I actually don't like the taste of fish fingers, but it's nice all together. Yeah, who said I can't cook? Yeah, who said that? It's beautiful. I had a bit of a nap after the gym,
always do. It's too good. But yeah, you can probably tell my hair's in a bit of a state. But yeah, now I've got to get into the thing I've been pushing off, revision, man. This is the setup. Yeah, not bad, not bad. But yeah, just do a few mind maps from the lectures. That's really it. This bit of just writing notes is quite fun because, you know, I didn't go to any of the lectures, so I'm actually learning the content rather than, you know, going through it again. That's why it's not that bad. But then, yeah, but then after this, after I've written all my notes, I start going, like, just repeating it over and over again until it gets into my head. That's the boring bit. So yeah, I'm not looking forward to that. But yeah, that's pretty much my revision for the exam. Super boring, but just got to grind it out. Also, it doesn't help when your computer is this slow. Just, I've clicked it there. Look how slow it is. And then downloading takes years. So painful. Doesn't help the revision at all.
Hi guys, it's a lovely day out of Eastern High Street. Going shopping. Need some food for revision and stuff, you know. Get the juices flowing in the brain and all that. So I can, you know. Yeah. I can't think of the word for it. Perform at my highest level. All the fruit and veg, need all of that. Studying, especially bananas. My go-to, garlic bread and the pizza right there. It's all I eat. Obviously the diet is terrible, man. But it is what it is. Snacks is what I spend most of my budget on. Just on snacks. You know, we've got the bourbons, mollies. Nothing beats it, man. Now the longest part of the shopping, the walking back. Sorry about the sun. It's a nice day today. Yeah, it's like a 20-minute walk back. Because I don't go gym, my shoulders are weak. So yeah, it's going to be long, but yeah.
I've just done the washing. I hate doing it. You have to go there, spend £2.50 on this crap circuit app, and then just hang all this wet clothes up. It takes ages. Look at the posture there. That's the posture you need for putting it up and down. Kills. So yeah, it's boiling hot in this room as well, which doesn't help. Yeah, I hate it.
There is the finished product. It's going to show a nice montage, but my phone doesn't have enough storage. So yeah, this is what you got.
All right, guys, that was pretty much a day in the life of exam season at university. Hoped I kind of showed you what it was like. But yeah, I'm gonna have to keep on doing that. My exam, just that constant repetition, super boring, can't really be asked, but you know, has to be done. But yeah, roll in the summer, man, that's all I can say. But yeah, all right, thanks for watching, see you all in a bit.